have to get a foothold on Luiden. Can't let that happen.
You don't have to be in a group if you don't want to.
Who?
Big.
Big was the first one to invite people a few days ago.
I didn't want you to miss out on the reward.
Mission tough.
Are you sure you want to do that?
I hate it when they spawn behind me.
Good work.
Pretty sure I just cleared that room out. I don't know where you came from.
He's in the secret closet. Let's get out in the back door chamber.
Big lead, you son of a bitch.
Why? What am I doing?
You, like, didn't wait for us?
Wait for who?
Us?
I'm a one-man army. What the hell I need people for? Oh, I'm hurting. Somebody help. Somebody res me.
Big Leap doesn't like me anymore because he thinks I'm conceited.
Yeah, Sadie's a bitch.
Hey, that was the alcohol speaking, not me.
Should have had that on stream, Helric. She was getting
pretty kinky. That's not true.
Yes, it is.
It wasn't true. But I stupidly did give him my Facebook.
Tch. And not me.
It's on lock and key, sorry, buddy.
So, Big Lee, just a reminder again, I am streaming.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and use more profanity this time so more people tune into your streams.
I got the auto meep meep profanity filters on.
How long have you been screaming?
Screaming or streaming?
Streaming.
Since the beginning?
Well, duh.
Well, duh, I said it earlier.
Yeah, because how much did I say before you even started?
Nothing.
Well, don't say anything that'll get you in trouble.
I never do.
Hey, Destructor, I'll be waiting for you at Copa, so we're gonna do a race.
Good to see who can surrender the fastest.
Sorry, put that in my book and laugh that shit next year.
Oh, French jokes never get old.
Hey, Helric, while you're streaming, can you sing Alouette?
Nope.
Uh-oh.
Yes?
That's for the VIPs only. It's about time. Get on console.
Let's go.
Son of a bitch. I'm fucked. I wanted this. You need to run, right, huh?
Mustang Boy will be pissed about that one. You just beat his record, amigo. All right, race over. I'm Mark folding that bike back. I take a few steps back, you know. Hey, you're saying you don't want to make it back. Suck in Harbor before the timer runs out. Ha-ha!
Okay, I'm in. Nighttime's going to be fun. Uh-oh. I was looking at a mini-map. Dang, a long shot. Wow, I'm driving like I'm drunk. Wait, I am drunk. That was bad. Nice.
One thing going to be pissed about that one. You just beat his record, amigo. Alright, race over. I'm Mark folding that bike back. I take a few steps back, you know.
By the way, did you perhaps me beating you to Thump Temp on the glider?
Yep. And it's not fraps.
Stream frap, whatever.
Are you mad?
No. Why would I be mad?
You sound mad.
No.
There, that's a mad laugh.
It is not either, Big. Tell him I'm not mad.
Why are you mad, Sadie?
Oh, hell.
Attack!
Shut up. Damn, I forgot I was in that fucking thing.
So I guess we're all going in.
Mm-hmm. You just... If you want to get... You can't get up right now.
I can't. It's starting... Unstable. Out of there!
When you get greedy.
Who?
I said I see you talking to your boyfriend.
Oh, it's Trish Mage. I didn't even realize who I was talking to.
He wants to know about Ultra.
I'll show him some dick pics.
Ew!
Be like, does this depress you?
Another Ares operation is the last one. Of course, they're connecting their accounts now.
Just show him those Arana things that you have to do.
Oh, the Chosen are attacking up north.
Waldare's and Nidan mission right below us, right?
Oh, is that what those Chosen Strike Bringers were?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, looks like someone took it. Yeah, clear. Wonder if I could teleport there.
Okay, I would like for you to stream me taking over a tower and see how fast it takes me. But I only do it by myself. Nobody does.
Sorry, you were saying? You want me to record you singing Alouette?
No!
I feel like I'm carrying my sidekick.
Who's your sidekick?
Destructor. Destructor is my sidekick.
So you're Batman and he's...
He's my bucket eater. Long time I said that. And now he's trying to fart in my face.
Are you gonna take that?
You know what? We need an invasion. Like, right now. God, I have trouble with those jetpacks. Much time wasted going from one side to another of the map. Things are going slow-mo tonight.
Man, and I was like, oh, this is not so bad. It's not as bad as Big said it was, and then I started getting really into it. I was like, oh.
Did you build the left half or the right half? Like the left piece or the right piece?
I don't know, but it started getting expensive, and I said, okay.
Yeah, the right piece is like three different pieces in which you gotta, that's the most time consuming, but the left piece is the most Christite consuming.
Yeah, it wanted to eat up all my crystal, and I'm like, what?
Jack him up. And then, like, when you have all the sub pieces, you gotta craft, like, the two pieces, which are like an hour long, and then you've gotta craft the man, which takes 24 hours.
So what is it like to refill it now that yours was in?
I don't even know how. Like, he said I could, but I didn't see an option on the crafting screen. It just looks the same.
Where it says empty whatever, isn't like there you have a choice? Empty man.
I'll check it out. Oh, in my inventory.
In the printer it says empty whatever melding thing and then it has something else.
Hey. Time to get out.
Engaging heavy armor. Count them up.
I got it out of the way. You should build one just to have it in your inventory. You know, you'll always get petrochems, but, you know, I'm expecting that unlocking or researching tech is going to cost money and or XP and or some other form of type of currency. So while you have everything available, you should. As well, you should build one of every type of thumper.
Not so sure about that.
Yup, from stock to heavy squad.
I mean, spending stuff just before a patch is as risky as not doing anything.
Gotta take a risk one way or another.
Yep. So I'm keeping my stuff. Mainly because they said for the progression for the battle frames, you could use other resource than the one we are sticking with at the moment. So meaning you'll be having much more choice of choosing which one you want to get rid of first.
Yeah, but I mean, she'll still have to put 7,500 petrochemicals into a man.
Oh, I meant to ask you, did you look into your inventory? Have you gotten any level 4 DNA?
I will check right now.
Because I have one, I'm like, what the? How did I get that murder?
Blue or purple?
Purple?
I do not have any.
Got one!
Okay, it's Arana DNA sampler level 4, and it's.
Yeah, I have none of those.
I don't know where I got it. Where the fuck did I get it? I have level 3s. I have some level 3s.
Yeah, I got a bunch of level 3s.
Me too.
I might be checking out soon.
What the fuck?
You know what? I think I got it.
Got one. Where?
I opened all 11 of those packs.
What?
400 beta crystal. I bought that 11 pack thing.
Level 4
DVD
though.
Oh, they don't?
Did you start creating your, man? You might have got it from refining, your DNA.
Nice handling of those raiders, boss. Now let's move out.
Engaging at the armor!
premier t'en as mis dedans. How much did you put in it, Destructor?
Got one!
Insert the resonators into the bulb. Remember, match the spectrum. Red in red, black in black, and the white in white. This bulb is for smelting energy on three different spectrums. Red, black, and white. We need to find the matching resonators.
Count them up!
I wish this turret had more of a where you could see better. It only has one straight way you can look.
Which turret?
Going in front of.
Oh, the AA turret.
Yeah, I'm trying to shoot people that are flying by me, and I wish it could move more.
Never mind, I'll do them all. Oh, seriously? Sad, sad, sad. Touching a bomb without the thing.
Yeah.
shed count. It almost looks like they're inside a waterfall. Chosen have set up some kind of energy bomb. Readings are off the charts. Looks like the Chosen have taken control of a supply warehouse near Shantytown. We have to do something.
Thinking about this, you must be getting the founder's XP boost while following me.
Chosen were seen bringing in something large. Judging by the power it was throwing off, I'm thinking it's an energy bomb. Locate the reactor resonators, boss. We're going to have to use them to defuse the bomb. Very nice work, boss. I'm already showing that the bomb's reactor is stabilizing. Looking at the area, this warehouse would have given the Chosen a clear line through Shantytown, Sunken Harbor, Stonewall. They could have done a lot of damage.
They're changing heavy armor!
Yeah!
So who told the Bronzodon that they can stand on a missile?
Now let's get to what we came for.
To do what?
Who told the Bronzodon that they could stand on top of a Hissler mill?
He's just chilling.
Dude, they climb it like it's Mount Everest. Looks like we got some greater activity to
the west of Sunken Harbor. I like when they get sucked up in a tornado.
Oh my god, I do too, and they're flying around like Dorothy and the Wizard of Oz.
I'm like, wow.
I drag them over on purpose.
Having issues, Destructor? Bring your ass up here. Chosen are coming this way.
Let's go,
oh shit, and he's dead.
Medic, you're not done yet.
Oh my god, missed you by a second. That was some fucking rescue. I don't know if you're trying to speak, but I can't hear you. I don't know if you're scared to sing Alouette.
No, you're gonna sing Alouette. Oh, you destructive.
Got one!
No.
Oh shit. Now they mad. Really mad. Let's bring them to the Chosen. Come on, back up. Right way.
guide who sent it back for me. I'm sure some of his parts are lying somewhere nearby.
Rocking those chosen missions.
Me and Destructor. I am a one-man army, no joking.
Yeah, I knew you were joking. Oh shit, gonna die.
I play the shenanigan way.
How's that?
Because he's full of shenanigans.
Careful, I'm streaming. Shopping, you're a tough one. You're one of my best viewer.
Got a kill. That's right.
Now that you say it, I'm not even sure myself. I think it's a rhino.
I love it when they respawn the enemy.
I suck at it anyway, so. Oh shit. Where's my bucket eater?
I thought you guys were taking care of the Chosen. How come it's still red over there? Tried to come steal my glory, I see.
I got here after you, and I was protecting you here go for the candy.
What?
The Did you just push him? Pretty like third grade. Just push him.
I'm taking heavy armor!
Feel all the loot.
Those go boom. Well, the other egg is below us in the water. Try to reach it just to report it. Yeah, it's completely in the water, man.
Oh, dude, that same shit happened to me the other night. I made a video about it, but I didn't know how to upload it or send it to them.
Alright. Well,
like,
I derped.
Underneath the mission area, like at the bottom of the sea?
Yep. I'm splitting the stream.